well, just invite everybody just to hold space in their hearts as well for First Nations cultures around the world.